Dr. Nightmare Machine 14 was given birth, crawling from the womb of an aggravated mother into the hostile lands of the real world. Quickly, he had learned the ways of the internet, had he became an entrepreneur of destruction, removing all who questioned him in his wake. His insultingly immature behavior was the birth of an armed response, one so powerful that even he and his bullying nature could ever fathom. Through his behavior, the internet was given an obligation so powerful that the history of GTR Gaming's universe would be forever changed, a force that was never to be expected. This force was the reconciliation and redemption of a never-ending eternity, one so strong and unforgiving that only Team InfoSlash could be at the bowels of its wake. This force swept Dr. Nightmare Machine off of his feet, into an infinite universe of pain and confusion, stripping him of his status as a bully and providing him with the status of an everlasting mama's boy.
Wow.
Yeah, WoW was right. You got owned. That's what I said too when you got owned.
Hey, Pac-Man, this kid got owned.
He's not even in voice chat yet.
These hackers right here are going to jail for hacking, and they made me ban myself from the server.
Did you get owned?
Jail. I just wanted you to know. They're going to jail.
You're going to jail for admin abusing. I already reported you to the FBI.
Black people.
He left.
Hacking you right now.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm completely serious.
Then I'm calling the police because I just got that recorded.
It's too late though. That's your IP. You're on the table. Get on the chair. Now how can we work this out?
By you not hacking me.
Now I can't promise that.
I'll promise not to take you to jail if you don't hack me.
Negotiations are over!
Fuck you.
Let me speak to your mother. Is she on the line?
Hello? Yeah. Son, you unplugged the headphones. I couldn't hear him. Yes, you did. Stop. Hello? Stop, Steven. Hello?
Hello?
Yeah.
Who am I speaking with?
You're speaking with his mother.
Why?
Stop screwing with her.
Are you the one that he's been having the argument with over the banning and whatever?
Yes, we banned him because he was cussing up a storm in our server.
Bull crap. You banned me because you said I was admin abusing. You're a freaking hacker and I was banning him because he's a hacker. So shut up.
I can't even hear him, but it sounds like he's denying it. But I've been playing games for years. I don't know anybody that can hack a server like that.
And this was yesterday?
Yeah, this was yesterday.
I'm an admin, so how is he hacking? I mean, ban me. You're a hacker.
Oh yes, he's also been saying the N-word in our servers, which I take personal offense to.
N-word? I have not! He's freaking lying!
I have sat here a lot when he's been playing and I have never heard him say that. I have a mixed sister. We do not use that word in this house.
I'm sorry, but I've heard him say it.
You better not be. I hear you say that and you will get smacked. I've not heard you say it, but if I ever do, you will get smacked, you know that. He has a mixed aunt. He will not say that.
Since you're all that, why don't you
unban me? Don't run your mouth. Come off the computer. You're not going to sit here and argue with somebody on the computer for hours. Stupid, it's pointless, and it's not going to happen. You're not going to beg somebody to unban you, especially if it was you that did something wrong.
All I'm going to say, ma'am, is that I'm not just going to ban somebody for no reason.
Yeah, I'm... believe I'm quite a bit older than you, and I believe people do a lot of shit for no reason. Out of pettiness, whininess, or just being mean to people. I'm not saying you are, but I'm saying...
I don't mean to be rude, but can you please stop swearing in our server? We don't allow swearing.
Mm-hmm. I will speak to this other person tomorrow, Steven. You're not going to keep this up.
What a bitch.
Okay. Yeah, no cussing. You really better be glad you don't live here. I'm a bitch because I won't let somebody mess around with my 12-year-old son.
Ma'am, I was talking about my female dog. I accidentally pushed my mic key. Please calm down.
I bet. This is the server you want to be on? With these people?
No. This server. This is some bullcrap poo.
You want to play with these people?
No. That was the first time.
You sound like you're 60.
I banned them all, and then they somehow banned me.
I'm glad my mom isn't violent like that one.
Muffins, Thingy, Men's Curling Champion.
Yeah. She's teaching her kid racist things. It's terrible.
Yeah, you can tell the kid gets beaten up a lot. That's why he uses the internet as his escape. He uses the N-word and stuff.
In Owen, Muffin, Men's Curling Champion, what? Kratom Killer. Well, just mainly those two right there. Ones that are orange. Yeah. Oh my god. This is very fun. I believe that you and Owen, you are in America, right? This is in Britain.
I heard some of the things you were saying when you thought I wasn't on here, so I will be reporting you. And I may not know how to get on here and do some of the stuff that I need to do, but I can guarantee you that my husband does. And he can say he didn't do it, that he was talking to his dog, but he did call me a bitch. He called me a bitch, and he called me a bitch.
Yeah, that's horrible.
He was trying to say he was talking to his dog. I'm trying to straighten out what's been going on between him and my son, because he somehow banned my son.
Stop!
He somehow banned my son on here. I am on here, or in here, whenever he's on here. I'm either in the same room or in the next room. And I can hear what he is saying. If I do hear him say a word he's not supposed to say, I get on to him. But as for the N-word, he does not. We have a mixed relative. That is not allowed in our house. Okay, I'm going to find out who's over all of this. This is highly inappropriate. Some old ass bitch is on the line because you guys are harassing a 12-year-old.
Dr. Nightmare Machine 14 was on the brink of annihilation, and in the last stand, like Hitler, he decided that no other than himself should end his life, and that's why he tried to take it. Steven died on March 11, 2010, the night his mother beat him because his life's work, and her life's work, on the GTR gaming server was ruined, and his friends at school were no longer his friends because, well, his life's work was ruined. He was ruined as a human, and InfoSlash made sure that little remained for his immoral, unacceptable behavior. They called the Poppy Eater, and she made sure that Steven was to be slaughtered by her fragile hand. The vixen left him disemboweled on his mother's bed during another fruitful night of illegal, incestuous love between the two family members. An erotic sight unfolded to the crime scene investigators. People read the headlines, "Bully murdered by white knights," and moved on with their lives.